Three artists, Savitu Agnihotri, Archana Azade, and Prashant Kulkarni, are showcasing in the Virtual India Art Festival. Savitu Agnihotri, an artist from Chandigarh, graduated from College of Art, Chandigarh. Savitu, a self-learned artist, is bestowed with naturally ability to draw and paint since childhood. Her paintings are deeply inspired by nature and all its varied aspects. The expression of ideas and emotions, with the creation of certain aesthetic qualities, in a two-dimensional visual language have grammar of its own, like lines, colors, forms, and textures, which are used in various ways to produce sensations of volume, space, movement, and light on a flat surface. Savitu gained command over these visual elements to express her visual thoughts. Colors came into her life as a blessing and an opportunity to paint the canvas of her soul. Savitu's intent was to hone her skills, harness her creative energies and convert her palette as a tool for self-transformation. Variant colors are blessings to the flowers, and she tries to put that blessings on her canvas, as she loves to paint flowers, in her favorite medium acrylic on canvas. The other artist, Archana Azade, an artist with exceptional academic qualification in visual art, works in non-representational format. Archana is a gold medalist from Sir J.J. School of Arts, where she studied and honed her inventive powers. Her artworks are not loaded with bemusing references to complex concepts, agendas, or ideologies, but the emphasis seems to be made on the viewer's response to the qualities of color, form, space, and material. Her artworks have all the qualities, rich textures, subtle rhythmic forms, and minimal use to visual trickery to create ostentatious composition. Archana Azade exhibited in many group shows in Delhi, Kolkata, Gulbarga, and Mumbai, including the Bombay Art Society's annual art show and others. Her works are in many private collections. The third artist in the group is Prashant Kulkarni. He holds GD Arts degree in visual arts. Prashant is exhibiting his stunning landscapes in acrylic color made on canvas. Most of his works displayed here are the visuals of Mumbai's famous Crawford Market lanes. These landscapes on the first casual glance look abstract, as they are crafted with large stripes of colorful and bright patches of shade cloths, used to cover the shops from blazing sun. On a closer look, slowly the remarkable, detailed, and adorable marketplace with bustling activities emerges from his artworks. Almost two-thirds part of his picture plane is occupied by large colorful patches, which we can relate to color field style. The large color fields, and far away vanishing point, renders unique dimensions to his paintings. Prashant has participated in many exhibitions and have won awards in a prestigious shows like annual exhibition of the Bombay Art Society, State Art Exhibition and others.